talking. I said I'm here to listen, but I wasn't prepared to hear these words. She says it's not how she planned it. Hope I'd understand it, but she's leaving tomorrow with some guy from her past, and I know that when the wait a minute, can we just talk about it? If it's something I did, then I can change my ways. She said it's not about me, and yeah, she still loves me, but she's having his baby. Like a